Tito.
Those words are pretty simple. Five words. First ever queen of FCW, as Savannah put it.
Yeah, Savannah. Very, what's the word I'm looking for? Exotic. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't like that tone. That's kind of
I'm just saying. I told you, I'm a specialty when it comes to the Divas, man. You know, I as general manager, I had to keep my eye on them all the time.
Oh, cover. Wait, by Savannah trying to end it early here. Folks, this is a first-round matchup in the Divas Championship Tournament. One of these two Divas, of course, will advance to the second round of action.
Wow, Savannah introducing Miss Keys to the mat.
Over the last couple weeks, we've already seen Serena as well as AJ Lee advance to the second round, and now
Which I must protest, you know, that Tamina match with AJ Lee was totally horrible, in my opinion, because Tamina didn't win.
Well, look at Jamie. You know, this is really intriguing in itself because Jamie Keys was actually inspired by Savannah, who formerly had the ring announcing duties here in FCW. Now she's moved on to NXT. Savannah was also the first queen of FCW, and Jamie Keys is sort of following that pathway and certainly would get closer if she's able to capture a victory over Savannah.
So how disrespectful is that of Jamie Keys?
Whoa. Small package countered by Savannah. Yes.
Here is your winner, Savannah.
Wow. That was very impressive by Savannah.
Just like that, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. Doesn't take long to win.
Well,
not when you're that good.
Savannah, call it experience, call it what you want, but she will advance to the second round of action. So now it is AJ Lee, Serena, as well as Savannah making up the second round of action thus far in this Diva Championship Tournament.
Sounds good to me, man.
Folks, coming up next, a match made by our Lieutenant General Manager Norman Smiley earlier. Six-man tag as the team of Heath Slater, Wade Barrett, and Alex Riley team up to take on Justin Gabriel along with Bo and Duke Rotundo.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing 234 pounds, Heath Slater!
One-man rock band has arrived, eh?
Yeah, that's right. Something like me. I love rock bands. You know, this man knows how to get a party started. Percy Watson needs to take a note.
I thought you like jazz.
I like jazz, classical. I'm a fan of all music.
Next, from Manchester, England, weighing 270 pounds, Wade Barrett!
Well, a man who has had the pleasure of being mentored by Chris Jericho and my off-and-on broadcast partner.
Yeah.
The man who's all about the money, Wade Barrett.
You know, I can't hate on Wade Barrett, man. He's doing exactly everything that he needs to do to succeed, you know. Money's a motivator. I'm very motivated by money, aren't you?
I'm motivated by friendships.
You see, that's what, see.
Like ours.
No, we don't have a friendship. We have a business relationship. I don't see you outside of here.
Their partner from Washington, D.C., weighing 252 pounds, he is the Florida heavyweight champion, Alex Riley!
Yeah, I think it's funny that Alex Riley isn't out here.
Well, I was going to say not showboating, but apparently I'm completely wrong.
Oh, boy. Give a man some time, you know what I'm saying? He is the Florida heavyweight champion. That means he is the top dog here, the number one draft pick, the nerd's nightmare.
I'm
just saying, I ran out of breath. I couldn't get it all out in time. You know what I'm saying?
Mr. Charity, I can't pick my opponents now.
He's giving the common man a chance. How great is Alex? You know what? He needs his own statue.
Their opponents, the team of Bo and Duke Rotundo and Justin Gabriel.
Well, I guarantee you, Justin Gabriel's focus is solely on Alex Riley. And yeah, there's the backup, Bo and Duke Rotundo.
You think Alex Riley is worried about Justin Gabriel at this point?
Actually, I do.
No. Look who's in the ring with Alex Riley. Wade Barrett, Heath Slater. And look who Justin Gabriel has, Bo and Duke Rotundo. Come on, man. Yeah, are you serious?
How funny is it? How coincidental is it that Alex Riley and Wade Barrett are teaming up? We all know the history there.
Hey.
Yeah, Alex Riley paying off Wade Barrett to take out Justin Gabriel, which in turn allowed Alex Riley to become Florida heavyweight champion, which in turn allowed Alex Riley to have his face on that banner.
You know,
mere
technicalities, man. It doesn't matter how you get to the top of the mountain as long as you get there and Alex Riley is at the top of the mountain. Don't be a hater, Byron. Man.
I'm not being a hater.
You're a hater. You're a hater,
okay,
man.
I'm talking about what's going on.
I'm smelling haterade out here, boy.
I don't drink haterade.
Yeah. Well, you drinking something. Stop drinking.
19-year-old Bo Rotundo in there with Heath Slater. Bo, he's actually going to turn 20 in just a few weeks, huh? You believe that?
Yeah, I can believe that because are you sure he's 19?
Yeah, he is.
You sure? I read in my former general manager documents that he's been 19 for a long time now.
Oh, no, he still is. In my notes.
Okay, man, I'm just saying. He's been like 19 for 3 years, boy. But update. He's probably like 34 by now.
Roll up. He is not 34.
I'm just saying, I see a beard coming in. That boy got some age on him.
Heath Slater.
Look at Heath. Now, that's how you work a headlock. I don't see many headlocks before in my life, but that's it.
One of the originals, if you will, of FCW, former Florida heavyweight champion. Really done it all.
Oh, yeah. We got a championship team over here with Riley. You know, you can only surround Riley with the best.
Well, I think it was Norman Smiley that surrounded Riley with the best.
Well, what did he do, flip a coin? Oh, man, Norman couldn't tie his old shoes. You saw him back there when he had his pants down.
Well, stuff. Hey,
Did you see him back there with his pants down? He can't even pull his pants up.
I've been in precarious situations, so I
kind of understand. Yeah, I bet
you have. Watch out, Bo.
Yeah, you're probably in the room with Norman Smiley.
Would you stop it? I was out here.
I'm just saying. That's some weird business going on. Liviana did not look happy.
Oh, Norman's got more problems to worry about than I'd like to care for.
Yeah, you see? Totally unprofessional. Makes you just want to think of Abraham Washington.
I think about you, Abe, all the time. Don't worry.
Not like that, Byron.
Bo Rotundo, Heath Slater able to create some separation there, a bit of a standoff between these two superstars. And look at that, Justin Gabriel tags himself in.
Who do you think has the better hair, Heath Slater or Bo Rotundo? I'm going to go with Heath on the hair, you know. Like he's been using the Clairol brand. It's nice and vibrant and shiny and full of body.
Wait, you worry about me and you're commenting on their hair.
I'm just saying, man. I'm just saying I appreciate
what
a good
saying,
head of
man?
Hair. I appreciate a man that takes care of his hair.
I like your hair, man. It's got the Lego box effect.
Are you serious? Did you just say my hair looked like Lego? I haven't been called that since Tommy Dreamer. That's real disrespectful.
No, I like it. Oh, look at this. Agility quickness. Hybrid.